early in the morning, as the sun is dawning. I go to the well to get my water to bathe, get my wood from the bush to make my tea, and eat my bread till I fill my belly. Then I get ready to go outside and play, get my friends from next door to run with me to the store, to get some salt beef and flour for mama to cook. We pick some limes from the tree, and we pick some sapodilly. Then we make some switcher to drink to wash down the food. My Bahamian thing, growing up on the island, catching my fish with my bait and my line. Sitting on the rock, everything is fine. Planting my corn and my peas and my sweet potato. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. Mm-hmm. I remember when things were better back then. You didn't have to worry at all about locking your door. Everyone was like your neighbor. Take care of your son and your daughter. We had no bed, so we had to sleep on the floor. Go to church on Sunday, get ready for school on Monday. Study homework with a lantern till late at night. Telling them old time stories like Mabuki and Barabi, and sleep to your heart's content till the morning light. My Bahamian thing,
growing up on the island,
catching my fish with my bait and my line.
Growing up on the island,
sitting on the rock, everything is fine.
Growing up on
planting
the island,
my corn and my peas and my sweet potato. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. Oh, oh, oh. Living the life was so carefree. Sitting on the porch with your family, talking and laughing till the break of day. Oh man, I say, I say. Everything is fine. Planting my corn and my peas and my sweet potato. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. My Bahamian thing. Growing up
on the island,
catching my fish with my bait and my line.
Oh man,
I'm sitting on the rock. Everything is fine. Planting my corn and my peas and my sweet potato. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. I say ain't nothing sweeter. Sipping my rum and my Coca-Cola. Sitting by the fire talking with Condola. As a boy this was the life, you see. We had a real close-knit family. Now you know Conchali them, and Ifani them, and Concladi on them. Them old people, we used to be sitting around a fire hot in the evening time, having one heck of a good time, let me tell you. That was what was happening them days. That island life was saying something. And that's when this country was saying something, Jack. Trust me. And you know that I know you know that what I'm saying is true. Uh-huh. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Early in the morning, as the sun is dawning, I go to the well to get my water to bathe. Get my wood from the bush to make my tea, and eat my bread till I fill my belly. Then I get ready to go outside and play. Get my friends from next door to run with me to the store, to get some salt beef and flour for mama to cook. We pick some limes from the tree, and we pick some sapodilly. Then we make some switcher to drink to wash down the food. My Bahamian thing, growing going up on the island, catching my fish with my bait and my line. Sitting on the rock, everything is fine. Planting my corn and my peas and my sweet potato. Nothing sweeter than Bahamian thing. Oh, na na na. Yeah, na 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 na. Mm-hmm. I remember when things were better back then. You didn't have to worry at all about locking your door. Everyone was like your neighbor. Take care of your son and your daughter. We had no bed, so we had to sleep on the floor. Go to church on Sunday. Get ready for school on Monday. Study homework with a lantern till late at night. Telling them old time stories.